Sir, ask ko lang po. 23 years old, may emergency fund na po ako and plan ko po na ngayon is to get an insurance. Mas okay po ba ang traditional insurance versus VUL? Sinasabi po kasi sa VUL premium insurance, meron pang part ito, wala. So ganito yan, Muriel. Ang insurance kasi, it provides financial protection. So the question is, do you need financial protection in a sense na particularly pagdating sa life insurance, kapag namatay ka, meron bang maapektuhan financially? Di ba? So, if you don't have financial dependence, then yung life insurance is not urgent, di ba? Or is not a priority. So, what you need to do now is to look at your current situation and ask, ano ba yung financial products na kailangan mo? Do you need to cover those first? Particularly, ako, yung health, no, health insurance or HMO, para sa akin, mas importante yon kaysa sa life insurance. So, look at your current situation first. Meron ka na bang HMO? I don't know if you're an employee, but just in case that you're a freelancer or you're not yet employed, yung HMO, yung short-term healthcare, I think mas madalas tayong gumastos para sa kalusugan natin. So, it's always better to have an HMO. Tapos, ano ba yung trabaho mo? Ikaw ba ay merong risky na trabaho? For example, you're a salesman. So, lagi kang nasa labas. Lagi kang nagda-drive ka around to go to your clients, etc. So, it might be important to get accident insurance to be covered dun sa mga risk factors na meron ka. So assuming na covered ka na pagdating sa health and sa accident and other aspects, ang next na tanong sa'yo ay ano ba yung mga financial goals mo? So yung mga financial goals mo, meron ka bang financial goal na urgent? Meron ka bang mga financial goals na kailangan mong i-fund kagad? Kasi kung, for example, ang urgent na financial goal mo ay lumabas ng bahay ninyo or to live independently, to live on your own, it's one of the financial goals that you've really dreamed of all your life, then I would say na yung extra money or extra income na nakukuha mo, it might be good to invest it towards that financial goal. Diba? Kasi syempre, yun yung isa sa mga pangarap mo sa buhay. So, try to see. Ngayon, again, this is assuming that you don't have financial dependence, no? So, kung wala ka naman talagang short-term or medium-term na financial goal and okay ka pa naman, then I would say na it's time to talk to a financial advisor and see kung ano yung life insurance product na appropriate sa'yo. Not just appropriate sa needs mo, but also yung papasok sa budget mo. More often than not, yung mga traditional insurance saka mga VUL, mahal na siya. Mahal talaga siya. So, you have to talk to your financial advisor or talk to someone like me na financial planner and have a financial checkup to see ano ba yung capacity mo. Kasi at the end of the day, if ever that there is really a need to get life insurance but you have limited budget, yung term insurance yung i-advise ko sa'yo. But yun nga, you shouldn't immediately buy life insurance, especially kung wala ka pang financial dependence. Kasi right now, there are savings account, there are bank savings accounts that give free term life insurance. There are other financial products na may kasamang accident insurance. So, i-cover mo muna natin 'yon, at least no cost. And then later on, kapag meron ka ng Muriel, basta meron ka ng balak mo nang ikasal anytime. So, meron ka ng fiancé, 'di ba? Kasi syempre, you're planning to start a family soon. or if you are financially supporting your parents or you're financially supporting a sibling, then having life insurance becomes a higher priority. So, depende sa financial situation and lifestyle situation mo, Muriel, no? So, the best advice that I can give you is to talk to a financial advisor or a financial planner to have an evaluation of your current situation so that you will have the proper guidance kung anong financial products ang dapat mong i-prioritize. Alright?